Alright. Can you press play? Yeah. Can you press play? Can you record? Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today, I have these lovely people with me. Introduce yourselves.
Oh, my name is Genesis.
You go first. I'm Evelyn.
What did you say that? Yo.
No,
it goes from
right to left. I'm Evelyn.
And I'm Genesis.
So today we're doing the Who Knows Me Best challenge. Let's get on with it. Okay. What is my full name?
Wow.
Let's start off with that one. Ready?
Ready.
Suck.
Esmeralda, dude.
Yay!
Oh, I'm thinking of Esme, but then
Esme.
Yeah, because you told me it's like Esme.
All right. What is my favorite food? Whoever shows it to the screen, because I know both of you guys know it.
I showed it first.
Who showed it first, guys?
It was me. It was me.
No, it wasn't.
I think it was Evelyn.
How? I went like this.
No, she even finished first. What is my dream profession?
I just forgot what it's called.
Bruh. Alright,
one,
is
two,
it?
I don't think that's what
three.
It's called.
Partitioner. Yay!
What did you put? That's what I put at first.
Yeah,
I was like,
yeah. That's like the, like, that's what... In general, but like there's one specifically that I want to do.
Yeah, something wrong.
You get half the point.
I can deliver my baby, okay?
You can get half the point.
No, you said?
Huh? I can deliver your baby?
Yeah.
Yay.
I can deliver all my babies.
I'm gonna have to wait to have babies
until you finish your career.
Dude,
so you better get on it because I'm getting old.
Alright. What are my parents'
first name?
Their first name.
Like their real name and their Jewish name?
Real name and Jewish name.
Wait, what they call your mom, is that like Jewish name?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't even know your mom's actual name.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Do you have her? Go.
Yolanda.
Esmeralda.
Your dad's like,
you put George.
Jorge. Why freaking fuck you guys? Jorge.
They're Mexican.
It's not even and Jorge, George. It's Jorge.
Yeah, Jorge.
Jorge. George. Okay, next question. What is my favorite color? Yay! Look at the point. What is my favorite book?
Huh? You can't even read.
I know, you don't even read.
Exactly, that was the answer. You don't even read.
We both got a point.
Alright, good. Cool. Okay.
Next question. You never even finished the full book.
Yeah, like the school
you
one.
Had to.
Yeah. Alright, next question. What is my favorite animal?
Oh.
No.
I have two, so like if you don't get one of them, I'm gonna be mad at you. And I'm gonna break up with you.
Don't say that. You just
no crying. We can't even give hints.
Yeah, she didn't even give me a hint for middle name or last name.
Yeah, true.
I think this was one of them. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, go.
A tiger. I was thinking, which one is it? Is it a leopard or a tiger or a jaguar?
What's your
other one?
A horse. So I get a point.
What's my biggest pet peeve?
Ugly guys.
Okay, go. What's my biggest pet peeve?
I mean, this one's mine. I'm pretty sure it goes for everyone.
Do we do it?
No. You guys don't do it. Go.
Yeah, that's what
I was thinking.
Choose with mouth open.
How people eat, that's what I meant.
No.
No?
No. That annoys me, but that's not my biggest pet peeve.
That's nice. But we think we...
And that annoys me a lot, too, but no. When girls don't freaking put mascara...
When they do their full face of makeup, but they don't, like, do their eyelashes.
Yeah. It irritates, like, you can't...
You even told us we were there.
All right. Next question. Who is my celebrity crush?
Wait, like...
Oh, my God.
Have you seen really have to think about this.
My celebrity crush. Like, who am I in love with? Like, the only guy I'm in love with.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Set? Go. Yay! Dylan Jordan.
I put the full name down.
Whatever. She knows what I meant.
That's my babe. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure we brought it up or something, but... What kind of wedding do I want?
We've never talked about
that. Think about my personality and think about a wedding that I want.
This is the kind of wedding I want for sure.
So bro, this is not about you.
I know, but this is what I think you would like too.
Okay, okay.
So, you know, they have kind of the same.
Go.
Oh. No, I get out. We're doing something.
Mm-hmm. Oh! We did talk about this once. I remember you guys
maybe
saying,
once.
Yeah.
You got it! Yay!
Oh,
you
got a point.
Okay. Do I snore? Yes or no? Go. Yeah, you guys are right.
Well, how do you know you're not?
Because.
Do you hear yourself?
Yeah, like, she hears herself. Yeah. She recorded herself one day.
No.
One day recorded you, you're like.
Yeah, I know. You guys both recorded me, you bitches.
And I'm pretty sure if I would snore, you guys would tell me, so.
Yeah, you don't snore.
Yeah, I don't snore. Ah, Jess is gonna definitely get this one. Okay. If I were to have a kid, what would I name them? You can put.
Boy or girl?
Either one. Either or. So put both names. Ready? Go.
Rachel.
Yeah, you got it!
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yeet!
Esta pesada la cosa.
Wow.
Are you fun? Alright, you get the full point, you get half the point. What is my full birthday?
I got it.
Alright, go. Mm-hmm, you guys got it right. What is the name of my first crush? Yeah.
Okay.
Just guess.
I don't even know.
I think it was this dude.
Okay, go. Is it interesting? Yeah.
Oh, yay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You guys deleted it? You guys erased it already? Highlight or eyeshadow? Go. No?
Nuh-uh.
Eyeshadow.
You like eyeshadow more?
Yeah, like it looks better. Like, it gets
what?
Pretty. What is my biggest fear?
What?
Biggest fear? I don't know. I don't even know. You're scared of something.
Yeah.
You love heights? You like rats. Like, you're not even scared of rats. You're not even scared of spiders.
So is it a trick question?
You don't have one. Or do you?
Go.
No.
Yeah, I don't have a fear. I'm not scared of anything.
Ah. She's not.
What am I really bad at? Oh, wait, did you write anything?
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm a very free-spirited person. Like, I need to shut up sometimes, you know what I mean? Like.
Yeah, we know what you mean.
But Genesis didn't know what I mean.
Oh.
Who is my favorite superhero? Okay, go.
The Flash. That's how Sway's. Not her.
I don't know.
No? Thor?
Yeah! I was like, it starts with a T.
No, not him. It's not even him. No, it's Captain America.
What?
I love Thor, but like that's not my favorite.
I didn't know that.
Dude. All right. If I was deserted on an island, what three things would I take with me?
Why are you laughing? I don't even know.
Me neither.
I'm just saying.
Dude, we literally put the same thing in the same order.
What are my three favorite movies?
I only know one.
Bro, we freaking love this one.
Is it my favorite too?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. You just gave her a hint.
Bro, you don't know her movie? Her favorite movie then?
Her face.
Come on, it's one that we watched a while ago, and then I became like obsessed with it.
Oh, where's it called? Where's it called? Where's it called? Where's it called?
Or who's in it? Are you guys ready?
No.
Hennessy's. Come on.
You give up?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, go.
Yes.
Yeah. How long does it take me to get ready? All right, go. An hour.
1 hour?
1 hour. Where do I want to go? Like, where do I want to travel to? Alright, go.
Oh, yay.
Yeah, good job. What is my favorite season and why?
No. It's either this one or the other one because of
that. Okay, go. Yay!
I put the
fault.
You still got to win. That's the first thing I put, and then I erased it. And I was
what like, three of my favorite TV shows. Go.
Oh, baby daddy, I'm so dumb.
You got two of them, right? You got one of them, right? Mm-hmm. I like Girls Up Girl, but I don't, that's my favorite.
All those people.
You guys don't know what it was?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Once Upon a Time.
Oh, yeah.
So I like you guys know. Pretty Little Liar, I don't like that one. No, I like that one, but that's my favorite. All right. What are my three favorite songs?
Yeah, what's his name? What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? What's his name?
Who?
Enrique Iglesias. I know which one it is, but I forgot what it's called.
So yeah, there's four. I can't make up my mind. There's four.
I need like a whole last hour to remember all of them. Whatever, I give up.
All right, let's go. Now that I just said, you bro, can get the whole point. Go. Go, go, go.
Wait. Then you go.
You're not even gonna get the point at this point because she's already gone.
I should get it already because I finished freaking Mason right now. Francis, I love you.
I got it. Yeah, you didn't. Yeah. Nah. Okay. Bro, I even said it too. Go. Let's see what she got.
Orlando. I told you guys, you know, I'm done with this video. Evelyn, I'm fucking one. Fuck all of you. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I told you I was gonna spell it wrong, but. I mean, yeah, whatever.
So, Genesis is kind of butthurt a little bit, but.
Yeah, because they don't think we can stop laughing at me. You see, they laughed at this. Okay,
no.
No,
watch out the camera.
Suave brusco.
She got a little butthurt, but I love Genesis.
5, 10, 15, 20, 24 points.
Okay, so that's gonna conclude our video for today.
But I won.
I hope you laughed because I definitely laughed.
Remember that I won, and I know Sarah.
Alright, well, thank you for watching.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Yeah. And like me and my beautiful girlfriend always say.
We'll be back in more videos. Don't hate us for that, guys. No, okay.
We love family.
Yeah, we love us so much.
It's just for me.
It's just for fun. Okay, well, thank you for watching again. Bye! Bye.